Kate Middleton and Prince William can't help but show how madly in love they are in these photos. Unlike Meghan Markle and Prince Harry, Kate Middleton and Prince William don't pack much PDA. They're more reserved. Their moves and gestures are more guarded. However, there are times they can't help but show their love for each other, and there are some photos to prove it. It can't be denied that Prince William and Kate Middleton look good in photos, but they look best if it's the candid ones. When they drop their guard and put their attention to one another, there, everyone can see how they are madly in love. These two don't have to pack in major PDA to show their affection. When they stare at each other's eyes, laugh together, or even whisper to one another's ears, they always look sweet. Body language expert Tracy Brown told Elite Daily that Cambridges have a connection that most people wanted, and that's what makes them so fun to watch, she said. When Kate Middleton and Prince William visited India in 2016, they looked incredibly happy as the people warmly welcomed them. The Duchess of Cambridge could not help but laugh, and her husband was joyfully staring at her. In a snap shared by the fan page, the Cambridge Sussex on Instagram, Kate Middleton could be seen grinning at Prince William while they attended at an event. Despite the seriousness of the gathering, the mother of three was beaming with pure joy to be with her better half. These two continued to display their love when they recently went to Pakistan, when the Royal Highnesses visited a settlement of the Kalash people. They let them wore their traditional headpiece. Kate Middleton and Prince William could not help but stare to each other and see how good they look as they donned the traditional Chitrali hat. The series of snaps even showed how the tribe in the village square welcomed them with open arms when they celebrated the Pakistani music and culture at the iconic Pakistan National Monument. Kate Middleton lovingly stared at Prince William, looking so dapper in his Eden robe. She even matched his outfit by wearing the same colored deep green sparkling dress. Although it was their fifth and last engagement on the second day of their state visit, they still looked full energy and happy. Last on their fourth day in Pakistan, Kate Middleton and Prince William looked very much into each other as they joined the kids at the National Cricket Academy in Lahore. They enthusiastically played the country's national game, cricket, and they definitely enjoyed the moment, having fun together in this series of photos.